Prometheus, they say, brought God's fire down to man. And we've caught it, tamed it, trained it since our history began. Now we're going back to heaven just to look him in the eye. And there's a thunder across the land and a fire in the sky. Gagarin was the first back in 1961, when like Icarus undaunted he climbed to reach the sun. And he knew he might not make it, for it's never hard to die. But he lifted off the pad and rode a fire in the sky. Yet a higher goal was calling, and we vowed to reach it soon. And we gave ourselves a decade to put fire on the moon. And Apollo told the world, we can do it if we try. And there was one small step and a fire in the sky. I dreamed last night of a little boy's first space flight. Turned into me, watching a black and white TV. There was a fire in the sky. I'll remember until I die. A fire in the sky. A fire in the sky. Then 2 decades from Gagarin, 20 years to the day, came a shuttle named Columbia to open up the way. And they said she's just a truck, but she's a truck that's aiming high. See her big jets burn and see her fire in the sky. Yet the gods do not give lightly of the powers they have made. And with Challenger and Seven, once again the price is paid. Though a nation watcher falling, yet a world could only cry as they passed from us to glory, riding fire in the sky.